السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome guys. 10,000 subscribers. 10,000 subscribers. Unbelievable. والله you know, this video should be very special right now because I'm so happy. I'm very happy to have like huge audience like you. You guys are very amazing. This video is so special for you. فيديو غنغار بيدي هي وحن كفرح سنه مانتا كده بعد دقيقه و 10,000 او سبسكرايبرز او مانتا سو هلي يوتيوب كيغا ادبو فرح سنه هي ادبو ما سنتين صاحبيال فيديو غن وحادي كنت لا غلين موقال صب و هدر ان اندوري موقال هدر صب ان لو وداغو ام مغارده مقدشو ثقاب كوره ام ثقاب كدوبن اد داوتان ذس ماي نيو درون از يو كان سي جايز اي جوت ماي نيو درون رايت ناو I'm so happy. Month number, مقالس في دبي. قالوا دن حوايا حان كيري. نوع كله مقالة. I'm so excited to share with you guys. مركو حندوني يا سجارة. أم هالعليا دم ما نسحب تي بتاجر تي. دل إذا بدنا نفس أشوف كان صاحبي قال. حين اللي هي أدب ما هتفنى. أدب ما سنتهين. وتكون هالعليا. وحكلو سجارة أم هالعليا. صحيح كي حسن بلوكي. شرط بالليا هي ينادي فتح. Thank you guys very much and everyone runti igu caawiyay markii ugu horeysay inaan establish kareyo YouTube channel key saaxibkii qaaliga Cabdi Aziz iyo dhamaan Ahmed Cabdi Fatah everyone waxaan leeyahay saaxibyal thank you very much idinkuna waxaan leeyahay please support me guys يعني حوق صارتان إن شاء الله تشير ما فيديوز مقالات وعصوبة يا نصوبة إن شاء الله حضنا واحد يكسر لوني يا مقالات قارة عن كركم مقالات مقدشة خدوا بي أنا استعمالي كاميرا دي درون كا إيه دوشو نفسي
Allow me to share my itinerary and elaborate on how I would travel a land that is filled with so much beauty. I would set sail from Djibouti, and like our religion, I would arrive in the ports of Zeyla' and explore the wonders of Awdal, take a selfie on the peaks of the mountains that surround Bourame. But from there, I would fondle through the cleavage of Nasahablod and make way to my birthplace of Hargeisa. I would exhaust myself from Waqooyi Galbeed just to go north and cool off in Berbera. But the Somali in me doesn't stop there. How could I neglect myself of Togdair or the sweet scent of tea laced with camel milk in Burqo? I want to spend a day back home so bad, just to spend a night in Buhod like contemplating Saul in Senag, dreaming as if it was my last night, as a soldier in Talah preparing for his last fight. Then in my sleep it came to me that La Sa'anod was the place to be, and the realization that this is a vacation, but that is where we stay. You can blindfold me in Hudun and I won't go astray, cause surely I will find Ergabo and take a moment to pray. I would devour the best of tuna in Las Qurey. I would board a boat that is bound for Bosaso, go to the edge of Bari and back down to Qardo. I would go to Sanam for the sweet scent of cinnamon. Oh, how Doha Nugaled is so genuine. I would get lost in Gurowe, just to be found in the valleys of Nugal. This is not the Buni flag, but they know us. I would invest in Galkaya, where livelihood is robust, right through the heart of Mudug, and Hobyo is a must. I would find love in Abudwa, so I'd be winning. I would do a concert in Galgadud, and this is what I'd be singing. Dadiyo, dadiyo, kudadala nabad nabad. Marching from the salty lakes of Albur all the way to Dusa Marab. Her poetic lineage goes on, but only if I could show her. I would plant a seed in Shabaladahe just to harvest heaven and Johar. Hiran is a bit different, but the beauty is the same. From Bulabarde to Jikle all the way to Bredwain. I would check on Hudur to see if Bakar is okay. Then I'm off to Baydaba and Dinsar in the state of Bay. But when I'm in Geddo, I would start from Dolo, right to Aluq. I would speed to Garbahare, slow down when I get to Jubada Hose, windows down, has Kamboni to Kismayo. I would make a pit stop in Jamamet. I would stumble upon a fruit farm in Jannale. No place like home, no place like mine. I must see Jabaladeh before I run out of time, and how the city of Jilib must be so fine. Bal quruxda waddankeena ila arka, and that translates to come see the beauty of Marka. I would go to Afgoye where vegetation is sold, maybe catch a comedy show in Shalambod, but the allure of when the wing never gets old. And I tell you this because it is you that I care for. I would end my trip in Banadir and wait for all of you at the airport.